Hiya, I'm Robin, the survival student. I'm going to show you the basics, a very short video of how to set up a very quick and easy trigger trap. Okay? By trigger, you just mean there's something on it that's baiting, that the animal will push against, and that'll set the trap off to catch the animal. Okay? So, what we've got, we've got some sticks down here as well. What you're looking for is, we've got two sticks at the back here, okay? Now these sticks are going to come up like that, okay? Come up straight at the top and then come off like that again, okay? What that's for is so that this stick here, you can jam at the back and it doesn't come off, okay? So that's going to stick there on top. We've got another stick right here, that's just a tension bar. So it's that if I use this, I can put this against there and I can come down here and this is the bit that's going to be baited, this is the trigger, okay? On top of that, we've got to have something to apply tension to the trap in order for the whole thing to stay together. We've got a sapling here for that. Now, on this sapling, I've tied a length of cord. On the cord, I've tied a toggle. Now, the toggle has been measured out so that when I've got a noose tied, that toggle sits right here. Okay? And what happens is, when this toggle goes round and attaches onto the stick that comes up, this one here, that comes up, this goes round there. The trigger stick comes from here and touches the toggle. So when the trigger stick is released, the toggle gets released, this goes flying up and the noose is attached to this as well. Okay, so that's how the whole thing works. Here's how you set it up. Back this down there, this is under a lot of tension, so be very careful with it. Down the front of the stick and round to the back, the toggle's here at the back. This is what's going to be attached to the noose. Okay, if we've got a dog here, I'll not get tied the noose on them. And this stick here goes down and attaches in to the top. Now as I say, it's all under a lot of tension. That's it set. What you would do with this is you'd make a noose with it and it would go over the top of the stick and look like so. Okay? So like I say, for safety reasons, I'm not making the noose. So that's just a length of string that's wrapped around about there. Okay? Now, when you're doing this, be very careful, it is a sensitive item. This stick here will flip up, and it will hurt. So, to set it off, what you're looking at, is like I said, I'm going to stick this side here, okay? This stick here would be baited. When the animal comes along, come along from the side, come in here, come over there, anywhere at all, it doesn't make any difference. As long as it doesn't come this way. So you put fence up along here. When it comes along, it takes away that, takes away and takes the food off, and then goes like that. This gets trapped in the noose, and you've got it all through. But you can see this has been a bit tight, stayed there. But that's a trap. That's a simple trap. This is the first of my YouTube videos, and I'm hoping to do them a lot better in the future. If you've any questions, any queries, any hints and tips for me, please, tell me them. I'm open to all sorts of criticism, constructive, whatever, okay? I want to get better at doing this. The best way of doing that is to have your feedback. So, I'm good to photograph for this as well, but please, feel free to comment, and don't forget to subscribe. The more subscribers I get, the more appreciative I'm going to do more videos, okay? Thanks for watching, and hopefully we'll have some more videos coming out soon.